Hello everyone. Once again, here's your motivational news in person. I would like to tell you that don't wait before it's too late. When you wait and hesitate, the moment at hand slips away, and before you can say Jack, the opportunity to tell someone something has gone. The reason I'm telling you this is because you know that I lost my mom in March, and there are so many things I wanted to tell her, and you know, I just kept on putting it off, thinking that, you know, I'll do it today, tomorrow, or day after, and there's a lot of time, but there's never a time. Same goes for all things in life, whether it be your choice of career, whether it be your job, whether it be a chance to go abroad and, you know, travel around, anything. It might be simple things also. It might be things like, you know, helping your children with their career choices. Don't be in a hurry to stuff your ideas down their throat. Let them decide, or let them discuss, have a discussion with you as to, you know, this is what I like, and this is where I have my, you know, I think this is my go-to area, and this is what gives me satisfaction, and this is what gives me, you know, pleasure. This is what makes me happy while I'm doing it. And if there is someone who said it, that if you do something that you really love, then it will never be like a job. It will be something, you know, just you whistle and you go there and you enjoy yourself. So what I'm trying to tell you today is that don't wait, don't hesitate, go ahead, achieve your goals. Never wait for anyone to, you know, be the prod, the constant prod behind you. Because sometimes there won't be people to prod you. Sometimes there won't be people to, like, you know, be there all the time to motivate you and give you the impetus to go on. Sometimes you have to provide it yourself. And that comes only from within yourself. There was one student who told me, when I said, no, it's just the exams are around the corner, so you better study and you better do what you have to do. He said, ma'am, I get up and go, just got up and went. So he said, then buddy, you will be getting up and going, and then your degree also will be going. So decide, you want that degree or you want the time to go, and then it will be too late. So I want to request you, it's my humble request, that I have so many people on my channel. I have 113 subscribers now, but only 30% of you really look and watch my videos, and that affects my entire SEO count and my channel performance. Many of you want to give me comments, and you give me lovely comments, but you give it on WhatsApp. So please click on the blue link below the video, and you will find that when you click on that, the video screen will show up itself, and then you will get like, share, subscribe, comment, and on that you click, then it will register within the channel itself, and my channel will grow, and many more people will view it. Like, you know, there are certain people who are already my subscribers, but this will pop up then in Google, this will pop up in other areas, and people can, you know, search it out. But if you don't comment on the video itself, and there is no activity on the channel on these like, share, subscribe, comment, and subscribe buttons, then it's not going to go ahead. So it's my humble request, my friends, you have been my motivation. I might be a motivational muse, but you have been my motivation and my inspiration to carry on. And I hope that this relationship of ours will be a long term one. And I hope I am really inspiring you. Thank you.